The yin and yang, rigid and stuck, yearns for free flow. Scaffolded hearts, remaining fearful in this fragile structure we can call the human body. For what purpose do these masks serve to cover? Contamination of truth and authenticity? The stagnant, soupy, toxic pond of our reality? What kind of existence is this? What kind of existence is this?